1930, the measure's taken. Much of the music of this Marxist morality play is in traditional oratorio style. Not so that of the song I'm going to sing, which is jazz of 1930. It is called Supply and Demand and is about just that. The singer is a merchant in the China of colonial days. He deals in rice. Coolies drag the rice barge up the river for him. Supply and Demand.
There is rice down the river, in the provinces up the river. The people need rice. If we leave the rice in the warehouse, it will cost them more. Those who pull the rice barge will then get much less rice. For me, the rice will then be even cheaper.
What is rice, actually?
Do I know, do you know, what's this thing called rice? God only knows what rice is. I only know its price. The coolies all need clothing. One must buy all the cotton and then keep a tight hold on it. When the cold weather comes, then clothing will cost more. These cotton spinning mills pay too high wages. There's far too much cotton anyway.
What is cotton, actually?
Do I know, do you know, what's this thing called cotton? God only knows what cotton is. I only know its price. Take too much feeding. That's why they are so expensive. For the making of food, men are needed. The cooks make the food cheaper, but those who eat it make it expensive. There are too few men around anyway.
What is a man, actually?
Do you know, what's this thing called a man? God only knows what a man is. I only know his price. God only knows what a man is. I only know his price.